Your name has become synonymous with Christmas.
Thank God. Thank God indeed.
Whenever I see girls and boys selling lanterns on the streets, I remember the child in the manger as he sleeps. Wherever there are people giving gifts, exchanging cards, I believe that Christmas is truly in their hearts.
How Christmas in our hearts came about. I've always believed that the hand of the Holy Spirit was there from the beginning. I'm not calling myself a prophet. No, far from it. I'm a sinner. Okay. No, but how did it come about? In 1988, I had returned from the United States after spending 11 years there. I got a call from a friend of mine from college. Her name was Chari Cruz. Chari was a good friend in school, and she went to Assumption, I went to Ateneo, and she had a singing group, and I had mine, and we would appear together in campus concerts. Anyway, she approached me in 1988 and asked me if I could set a poem of hers to music. It was going to be their high school jubilarian song. The poem was called Ang Tubig Ay Buhay. Make a long story short, I came up with the melody, and they sang it in school during their jubilee. And after that, we shelved the song. But I remember it was a very catchy melody, 88. Then in 89, my song, Beautiful Girl, Please Be Careful With My Heart, became a big hit, so that Universal asked me in 1990 to come up with my Christmas album. And then I remember that melody. Da da da, da da da, da 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 da. Note for note, it was composed to the poem of Chari Cruz. That's why I always credit her for giving me that seed of idea. So, okay, so I was determined to convert that into a Christmas song. One Sunday morning, as we were coming out from church, there was a young lady who chased after me, knocked on my windshield, gave me her card, and she introduced herself as a budding songwriter, hoping that one day she and I could collaborate. Her name was Rina Cañiza. So I said, okay, Rina, one day I'll call you. And I went home, and that was the time when I was working on the melody of Tubig Ay Buhay. So I called her and I said, I'm writing a song now. Come to the house and I'll sing it to you, and maybe we could come up. And in fact, it was Chari Cruz Sarate who came up with the title Christmas in Our Hearts. So after a few back and forths, we completed the song.
Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus.
And so was born the song Christmas in Our Hearts. And when I presented it to the record producer, she said, Joe, it sounds too much like a Christian song. Radio is never gonna play it. Why don't you come out with a romantic Christmas song? Because you're known to be a romantic balladeer, you know, so this is not gonna sell, Christmas in Our Heart. Come up with a romantic song. So I said, okay, but Joe, we only have a few days. It's already October. We have to come up with the album. So in 2 days' time, I came up with a perfect Christmas.
My idea of a perfect Christmas is to spend it with you.
So when she heard it, she said, "Jan, that's it. This is the song that's going to be Aquella." And you know, when we presented it to the media, to the DJs, guess what? What song they picked? "Christmas in Our Hearts."
Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus.
That's why I always believe that the hand of the Holy Spirit was on that song from the very start. And with a grateful heart, I say thank you, Lord.